Oscar heads, Shakur tails. The winner of the toss will walk second and be introduced first. Does that make sense, guys? The winner of the toss will walk to the ring second, but will be introduced first. It is NFL draft week here in Vegas, along with this incredible pick. You got questions? Speak into the mic so everybody can hear you.
I'll walk to the ring second.
It depends who wins the toss. The winner of the toss will walk second, but be introduced first. Heads, tails. Heads and tails have already been established. Flip that coin, brother. Toss it up. You're going to toss it up. Hopefully we can catch it. Catch it. Flip it on your wrist. Right there. What do we got? We got tails. So you won the toss. So you will be walking second, but I will introduce you first. Brother, thank you for being here. Thank you so much. Raiders linebacker Denzel Perryman. Thank you, Denzel. Enjoy draft week. All right, let's just get into this. We've been waiting for this fight a long time. Oscar, thanks for joining us. Shakur, thanks for joining us. This is your 10th world title fight. It is the first one in Vegas, first one with a crowd. How does that make you feel?
Very excited. Ever since I was a little kid, I've dreamed of these type of opportunities to be fighting for unified world championships, to be here in Vegas. I'm just very excited right now to be in this mega fight, and I can't wait. I'm anxious to step in the ring on the 30th.
Listen, Shakur's been saying multiple times that you didn't want this fight, you've been ducking it. Obviously, you disagree. Why is this fight right now?
It's a perfect time. It's a perfect time for Shakur Stevenson, a two-time world champion right now. And I myself, I'm a two-time world champion. It is a perfect time right now. This proof who is the best 130 pounds. Let's get it on in for 30. Let's just show it. So I think this is the correct time to do it.
Shakur, you've been saying that a lot. He's been ducking you. Well, here we are. Is this trash talk now just to get in his head?
Nah, I speak the truth every time I talk, so I feel like he wanna fight me at 126 and now we here at 130 and he was trying to fight Navarrete before fighting me, but we here now, we can't keep talking about that. The fight here is fight Saturday and I'm ready to fight.
You've been talking a long time now that you're pound for pound elite. Does a victory Saturday night convince the boxing world that you've been preaching the truth all this time?
No, I never said I'm on the pound for pound list yet. I said that after this fight, once I get past Oscar Valdez, I'll be on the pound for pound list.
With that, you've been around a ton of big fights. This is your big fight now. Is this your moment to shine?
Most definitely. I've been waiting on this moment my whole life. Years and years of training since I was an amateur to prepare for this moment, and I feel like I'm ready.